you know, this is an unprecedented time. So we really have to look at lots of creative ways of doing new things.
And that includes getting students to actually wear masks on campus. How they wear them and how they handle them is also a cause for concern.
NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is speaking with local doctors who say that masks are the best way to keep schools open next month.
Doctors are stressing the importance of wearing masks in the classroom, but also handling them properly. Leaving one of these on a desk or having it fall on the floor can do more harm than good.
One Cape Coral mom is sharing a simple and cheap solution to keep your kids' masks safe and sanitary.
Hi, I'm Miss Melanie. I'm the nurse for our charter schools.
Melanie Klagis is a nurse for Oasis Charter Schools in Cape Coral. She and her daughters created this YouTube video to help other families heading back to school in the middle of this pandemic.
This costs $2 at the Dollar Tree, so I have bought a lanyard. And then they also have these neat little keychain wallets that only cost a dollar. They're very user-friendly, easy to use. They can be cleaned. And it has a little window in here where you can even put your child's name.
In the video, she stresses hand sanitizing before and after touching the mask, as well as the proper way to fold it into the storage pouch.
You know, this is an unprecedented time, so we really have to look at lots of creative ways of doing new things.
Dr. Nathan Landefeld, a pediatrician at Physicians Primary Care, diagnoses kids with COVID every day. He believes kids are better mask wearers than we think.
Definitely we want to be covering the nose and the mouth. I see lots of adults who don't know that. I think the kids are probably doing a better job than some of the folks I see out in the supermarket.
And wearing those masks in the classroom will be the only way to keep schools open.
We just have universal support among the pediatrics in the community. It's a no-brainer. Everybody's in favor.
In Cape Coral, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.